National Chinan University is located in Puli, Nantou County. Seated at the geographical center of Taiwan, NCNU covers an area of 150 hectares. It is dubbed as the Heart of Taiwan, a name well deserved for its breathtaking beauty. NCNU's picturesque campus is surrounded by jade green mountains and fresh, fragrant air. The faculty and students are able to immerse themselves in their academic and scholarly endeavors in the scenic, nurturing environment. The university has four colleges: the College of Humanities, the College of Management, the College of Science and Technology, and the College of Education, and the General Education Center. Their common goal is to develop knowledge and talents of our students in different fields. We aspire to provide a caring, supportive environment, to endow a clear vision, and to enable them to think creatively and critically so that they will be a dynamic force in the society. NCNU also has several featured research centers dedicated to cultivating the research talents in various fields. On the basis of outstanding teaching and research, NCNU gradually broadens its humanistic diversity and works to better integrate with the society. Moreover, NCNU maintains close interaction with many industries and has achieved several excellent results. Various departments also work closely with the center to integrate our students' academic studies with the knowledge and skills needed for them to enter the workforce so they may make a smooth transition. Not only does NCNU have abundant teaching resources, but diversity is also the character of this university. NCNU Library is a palace of knowledge. We constantly replenish the library's collection and work to provide an environment conducive to learning. Our Student Activity Center is equipped with exhibit and performance area and spaces for student clubs to offer students a good environment for extracurricular activities, so that they may have enriching experience in and out of classroom. Our Physical Fitness Center offers multifunction sport facilities. This center is where most of the PE classes take place, and it is also a great place for recreation and leisure activities to our staff, faculty, and students. In recent years, NCNU has put a considerable focus on campus sustainable development, and we have done well in Green Metric World University Ranking. Campus life here at NCNU is vibrant and rich. In addition to abundant learning resources, NCNU also offers students many choices in terms of food, accommodation, and transportation.
My education is balance, 还有关怀跟卓越，那我的努力的方向，学校里面成立一个水沙联人文创新与社会实践的一个中心，这是我们学校一个建制的单位。 啊，我们经过长久以来的经验，大家呢都有同心协力，希望透过这个中心呢跟地方来密切结合。那我们在国际化的部分，我们当然呢就是啊争取资源，那应用资源啊，那来鼓励我们老师啊到在学术上啊再跟到世界各国去交流。
During early spring, cherry blossoms in their full bloom adorn the NCNU campus. The site attracts tourists around the island. This is also the season when NCNU invites everybody to join our spring hiking. In addition to promoting environmental awareness, this activity also seeks to involve and engage the community in Puli, the heart of Taiwan, with emphasis on the importance of emphasizing both the importance of vision and international perspective and setting sights on striking a balance in the development of science and humanities, as well as carrying forward the Chinese culture and strengthening the education of overseas students, NCNU welcomes international students from all corners of the world and aspires to produce top talents from Taiwan or overseas alike.
台湾的中心啊，我们也要啊作为这个世界的窗口。
We have signed academic exchange programs with many excellent universities around the world and encourage our students to participate in these programs and projects. It is our hope that this inspiring learning atmosphere spreads through NCNU to the world.Passion of our teachers, professors, and students, as well as the joy of growth that comes with learning, may overflow the mountains and rivers in Puli into the other corners of this island and the world, where, if you look closely, dreams and aspirations can be found in learning.With common goals and collaborative efforts from our faculty, staff, and students, NCNU is going from strength to strength. And from the heart of Taiwan, we are building an academic hub where the learning of ancient and modern times meets.